How do I close a Facebook account? Hi everyone, Leo Notenboom here for askleo.com. Now to be clear, closing a Facebook account is not that complicated and I will walk you through it. But when we're done, I'm going to suggest that maybe you rethink that. Here's the question I got. My wife would like to close her Facebook account and I don't know how. Okay, here's what we'll do. We're over here in Windows 11, although the Windows version doesn't matter, and I have my example Facebook account up and running. What we'll start with is clicking on the account profile picture, or in some cases, this will just be two letters associated with your name if you haven't uploaded a profile picture. We'll click on that, then click on Settings and Privacy, and then click on Settings. Now, in recent versions of Facebook, things have moved around a little bit. So what we're actually going to do now is go to the Meta Accounts Center. Click on Personal Details. Click on Account Ownership and Control. Memorialization, as you can see, lets you specify what should happen to your account once you pass. But the one we're interested in right now is deactivation or deletion. We'll click on that. Click on the account, and we get to now choose whether or not we want to delete or deactivate the account. I'm not going to go any further here with this specific one because honestly, I don't want to deactivate this account. I don't want to delete this account. This account is going to stick around. So basically, all you would do at this point is click on continue, follow the instructions, and you'll be deleting your Facebook account. Now, I want to be very clear that there are ramifications here that I think you really need to understand. Deleting your Facebook account means that you'll be deleting your Facebook profile, including everything you've ever posted, including all of your photos. Deleting any additional pages or profiles for which you are the sole administrator. So, for example, if I were to delete my personal account and nobody else was an administrator for the Ask Leo page, then the Ask Leo page would be deleted as well. Don't worry, I have no plans to do that anytime yet. It will delete all of your Facebook Messenger messages. Remember, your Facebook Messenger is part of your Facebook account, so if you close your Facebook account, all that goes away. It is possible that this may impact other accounts provided by Meta associated with your Facebook account, including things like Instagram or Threads. And perhaps easiest to miss is that it will prevent you from using Sign In with Facebook on other services. If you've been doing that, then you will no longer be able to sign in that way. Hopefully, those services will have a different way for you to sign in and recover your account there. So a quick side trip here. One of the most common reasons I get asked this question is when people have their Facebook account hacked. They have lost control of the account, and they see closing the account as a way to solve that problem. Unfortunately, if you don't have access to the account, you can't close the account. Being able to access the account is how you prove that you're authorized to close it, should you so want to. Remember, if you could close an account without being able to access it, anybody could close any account at any time. Clearly, that can't happen. So it's important that you have access to the account in order to close it. If you don't, I've got an article and a video, How Do I Recover My Facebook Password, that will give you the process to finally try and recover the account. Now, I said at the beginning, I'm actually going to encourage you not to delete your Facebook account. I've already listed some of the side effects that you might not have considered when closing your Facebook account. But more than anything, it's really not uncommon for people to regret closing their account. Sometime after irrevocably closing the account, they realize that there was something important about it. Perhaps photos not backed up somewhere else, contact with a friend for whom you have no email address, or one of those login with Facebook situations that I talked about. Please think long and hard before taking the extreme step of closing the account. If you can, seek solutions for the specific problem you're having with Facebook. Report unwanted contact, block accounts you don't want to see, uninstall Facebook from your mobile device, address the root cause of your dissatisfaction. If that turns out to be everything, or just not a path you want to go down, then do this instead. Ignore the account. Maybe deactivate it instead of deleting it completely in case you find you want to come back to it someday. Uninstall it from all of your devices, turn off all the notifications from Facebook, and stop signing into it. Just let it sit. If you never see it, it's almost as if you had deleted it without actually deleting it. You know, in case you change your mind. For updates, for comments, for links to related topics and more, visit askleo.com/173184. I'm Leo Notenboom, and this is askleo.com. Thanks for watching.